So welcome back friends. In my last video I have shown you how you can create your own strategy and you can create your own scanner on the Streak platform. And do you know my dear friends, now you can do fully automated trading on the Streak platform. So in this video I'll show you how you can create your own fully automated trading system on the Streak platform. You do not need any kind of costly softwares. You only need one PC or one laptop and you only need Google Chrome, that's all. So no other software is necessary for fully automated trading. You only need Google Chrome, you need to have a stable internet connection and that's all. You can start your own fully automated trading from today itself. So let me describe how you can do your fully automated trading on the Zerodha Streak without any costly softwares. But before that, let me give you a short intro of mine. Hello friends, I am Indrajit Mukherjee from StockManiacs.net. If you want to grow your wealth from the stock and commodity markets, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification icon. You can also send me your stock market related queries through WhatsApp in my number +91 96743 21856. So friends, let us go to the Streak platform first. So you need to remember the Streak link. So the Streak link is bit.ly/StreakTech. So you can remember this link, bit.ly/StreakTech. If you cannot remember this link, I'll give you the link in the video description. So from there you can follow the link and you can go to the Streak platform. So let me go to the Streak platform following this link. So you can see this Streak platform is basically a trading strategy creation platform. So here there are the pricing. So you can have three kind of subscriptions. You can have a basic or a premium or an ultimate subscription. So the basic pricing is 350 rupees plus GST per month. Premium is 630 rupees plus GST per month. And the ultimate is 980 rupees plus GST per month. And according to the plans, the number of benefits that you are getting, those are different. Now, whatever I have understood, that you can use all kind of candlesticks and you can use all kind of markets like the futures as well as the cash and the commodity in the ultimate plan. So whatever I have understood, that you can use all the indicators, you can use all types of markets including MCX, and you can get everything on the ultimate plan. So ultimate plan is around 980 rupees plus GST per month. So if you do not need MCX, you can also check the basic or the premium plans. Now you need to have a Zerodha account first to use the Streak platform. If you do not have the Zerodha account, I will give you the link to join Zerodha in the video description. So I believe that you are already having a Zerodha account. So I am continuing with the login with Kite option because I am already having the Zerodha Kite account. So I am clicking on login with Kite. You can see, my dear friends, I am redirected to my dashboard. So at a glance, you can see how much margin is available for you. And in the dashboard itself, you can see some ready-made strategies has been given by the Streak team. So here you can see price action, open, high, breakout. That is one strategy. Or another strategy is Arun Bollinger Band sell. There is a 50 SMA bullish breakout. So there are all strategies are shown here. So you can also check from the trend following strategies, or you can check from the mean reversion strategies. So there is a mean reversion strategy, DEMA mean reversion, or you can check from the momentum strategies. So you can check the ready-made strategies given by the Streak guys. Suppose I want to take a trend following strategy, suppose optimize super trend, or I want to take a mean reversion strategy, say DEMA mean reversion. So if you want to check the backtest, you click on view backtest. You can see if we view the backtest, So this backtest is from 6th September to 4th December 2019, and you can see the test has been done on few scripts like Oro Pharma, Reliance, Tata Steel, Tata Motors, Cochin Shipyards, ITC, Bank Baroda, Ibul Housing Finance, and all the stocks has given pretty good returns. So here you can see this strategy. If you click on the deploy all option, the strategies will be live. The strategy will be live on all those stocks, and you can also select few stocks. Suppose you can select 3 stocks or 4 stocks, and you can click on deploy 3. So by this way, you can actually take the strategy to live on all these stocks. So by default, Streak is a semi-automated platform. So if a signal is generated, you will get a confirmation message, and if you click OK on the confirmation message, then the trade will be triggered to the exchange. So that is as per the current practice. So that is a semi-automated thing, but I have already told you that this time we will be doing fully automated trading. So first let me click on deploy all. So now here in the, if you click on deploy all, you can actually take your own quantities. Suppose Oro Pharma, instead of one quantity, you can click on 10, or you can keep the default one quantity. So here you can actually write your quantities for all the stocks. So I'll suggest you to trade same amount of money for all the stocks. So suppose if you are trading 5,000 rupees or 10,000 rupees or 50,000 rupees per stock. So as per the current market price, you first calculate how much quantity you will trade, then you will fill the quantity one by one, and there are the option to name the strategy, and then there are the option to paper trade or take it to live. So I'll be naming the strategy DEMA mean reversion test. So DEMA mean reversion test, and strategy live for 1 day or 3 days or 1 week. So here actually you can decide for how many days you will keep the strategy as live. So suppose I'll keep the strategy as live for 1 day. So click on 1 day. Next, the strategy cycle, it means how many entries or exits will be triggered. And order type is MIS, because this is an intraday strategy. So the order type will be MIS, and variety is regular. So if we click on take live, so it will be live on the exchange, but you will get a confirmation message if the signal is generated. So I am clicking on take live. You can see all the strategies is now live. So they are all waiting for the signals, but if a signal comes, they will not generate a trade, rather they will generate a confirmation message. So you need to act on the confirmation message. Now I'll show you how you can actually bypass the confirmation message. So for that, open a new window on Google Chrome and write Trade Rocket. Search for Trade Rocket. Trade Rocket Google Chrome. Search for Trade Rocket. So you can see the first result that is coming, Trade Rocket Google Chrome. So this is a Google Chrome extension. Go here. So you can see, as I am already having the Trade Rocket in my Google Chrome, I am getting this message removed from Chrome. But if you do not have Trade Rocket, you will have this option to install it here. So you need to install in your Google Chrome by clicking the button over here. So once it is installed, you can see Trade Rocket will actually send the Streak confirmation messages. You can see whenever the strategies are deployed, you can see my Trade Rocket. Trade Rocket has access to this site. You can see this option is shown over here. So if you click here, you can see these can read and change site data, and I am keeping it in this option on streakv3.zerodha.com. So this can read and change data, change the site data. So Trade Rocket, its main functionality is whenever a Streak confirmation window will come, Trade Rocket will actually sense it and it will click the OK option. So you need not to sit on the Streak platform, you need not to sit on your PC. The deployed strategies will be live 100% automated using this Trade Rocket. Now, my dear friends, by using this Trade Rocket Google Chrome plugin, you can actually fully automate your trading strategies on the Streak platform. So now, my dear friends, we will now check some live examples of fully automated trading in the Zerodha Streak platform. So for that, let us find the strategy. So I am testing from the ready-made strategies. So let us take this strategy, bullish super trend. So first, let us backtest the strategy. So we can see the backtests are done, and we can also change the parameters if we like. And now there is an option for deploying all. So let us click on deploy all. So now here we can provide the quantities, how many quantities per stock we want to trade, and we will also give a name to the strategy. So I am writing a name over here. Then for how long the strategy will be live, so here I am making it 3 days, and the strategy cycle means how many entries and exits will be taken. So I have provided all the details. So you need to provide all the details over here, and after that there is an option for the live trade or paper trade. So you can see there are two options. So I am taking the paper trade option. So you can see the strategy is now live, waiting. Three stocks are waiting for signals, and these are paper trading. Now, my dear friends, the advantage of paper trading is that you can see Trade Rocket is monitoring the signals on this Streak platform. Now, if any signal comes, any buy or sell signal comes, Trade Rocket will automatically fire it to the exchange. But in case of paper trading, it will be traded on paper. So you can test a strategy before you can employ your real money. So that is the advantage of paper trading. Now I'm back to my dashboard, and I'll test another strategy. So this time I'll test from a mean reversion strategy. So let me test strategy on a Bollinger Band. So this is the strategy that I want to test, and I'll start the backtest. So you can see the backtest is done. So here we can also change the parameters. So you can click on edit parameters. You can check the parameters before you go live, or you can start paper trading. So now I'll select all the stocks, and I clicked on deploy all. So you can, once again, you need to give a name to the strategy, and you can put your own number of symbols here. Now, my dear friends, once again here you need to specify for how many days the strategy will be live, and the strategy cycle. That means how many entries and exits you want to take. So before you go live or you start paper trading, make sure that the number of stocks that you want to trade, you need to specify them here correctly. So once you specified everything, I am once again going on paper. So I have clicked the paper trading option. So now you can see the number of stocks waiting for signals in the paper trading area is more. So this way you can start paper trading, and no real money is involved as yet. And you can see Trade Rocket has access to this site. So Trade Rocket will be monitoring all the signals, those will be generated. Now, my dear friends, I am back after some time. So you can see now the number of stocks waiting for signals are now reduced, because entered into any trade is already one. So one stock has actually received a signal, and Trade Rocket has automatically entered into a trade. So you can see which stock has entered into a trade and what is the current profit or loss, and you can see the full details here. Now, my dear friends, I have come back after some more time. So now we can see whatever open trade was there, that has been now closed, and that has not stopped out. So that trade ended up in profit. Now we will check the trade log. But my dear friends, from where we will check the trade log? So you can see there is a bell notification option. So we have clicked the bell notification option, and there you can check the trade log of the paper trade. So from here you can check the trade logs from the bell notification option. So from here you can see whether your trade is profitable or your trade is losing. So you can see the full buy and sell options, where the stock has been bought and where it has been sold. It has been given here, and you can see that the trade has closed in profit. In this case, the trade has closed in profit. Now, my dear friends, I have shown you how you can fully automate ready-made trading strategies or your own trading strategies on the Zerodha Streak platform. So you only need Google Chrome and a plugin called Trade Rocket. You also need a Zerodha account to start with, and you need a running streak subscription. So I have given you this information of Trade Rocket, but personally I am not having any relation with the Trade Rocket plugin. So I have just for information, I have given you this knowledge. Before trying this Trade Rocket option, I'll suggest you to do paper trade or test with lower quantities. After that, once you are satisfied with the Trade Rocket plugin, then only go for more quantities. But as of now, this is a simple solution for the small traders to fully automate their trading system without any costly softwares and using just Google Chrome browser. So in my next videos, in my coming videos, I'll also show you how you can actually buy a VPS, a virtual private server, and you can host your Streak platform on that virtual private server. So you need not to have a PC also. You can buy a virtual private server, or you can use a virtual private server for free also. From Amazon, you can get free virtual private servers, and you can host your Streak platform. So you need not to worry about whenever your internet will go down or whenever your power will go down. So I'll show you how you can use this fully automated trading with more power using the virtual private servers. So wait for my next videos.